We have the beautiful Kathy Hughes here at the Dream Project. Now, Kathy, one thing I noticed when you were talking about in your panel was just a lot of tidbits. What would you say to people that really want to achieve what it is that you're currently working on? What kind of advice would you give our young people?
Well, that's very hard because I don't know what they want in terms of achieving their goals, but I believe that if you stay focused, you give it 110% every day, that you'll be able to achieve it. And sometimes now with technology, there are some new business ventures that had never been explored before. But also the hip hop industry gave birth to so many other industries. Like, who would have thought that a company making grills with diamonds that you insert over your teeth would end up being tens of millions of dollars in revenue? There's a young man I like to talk about who has a truck loaded with portable water containers, and he goes around to various companies and washes cars. He was a rapper who didn't make it. And this brother last year for himself cleared about $300,000. So there's so many new opportunities, and I love the fact that young people are saying, okay, just because it's never been done before, it doesn't mean that I'm not going to try it. Go for it. It may work. In my generation, literally hundreds of millions of dollars was made off a gimmick called the Pet Rock. Now, all they did was go out and find rocks on the street and put faces on them, called them pet rocks, and sold them for $19.95 and generated hundreds of millions of dollars. So every generation has an opportunity to really step outside the box. And sessions like today with the Dream Project, dream it, then figure out how you're going to accomplish it.
That is great advice for everyone. Now, what do you know now that you wish you knew when you were starting out?
That I should have had more children. My son has done very well. He's my president and CEO of my company. And I can't imagine if I had had maybe four or five more, how big my company might be. So that's the one thing I know now in hindsight. My grandson's only 4 years old, and I'm like, hurry up and get grown. I got a job I need for you to do.
I'll take it.
I'm on behind the mic with the beautiful and talented hostess.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Excuse me.